Last month, fellow Asian John Fernandez was disciplined when he leaked allegedly racist essays written by police cadets. He was on attachment to Hendon Police College from Kilburn Polytechnic. He was suspended and some of his colleagues staged a strike in support of him, but Mr. Bolan refused to join them. Now he says he's being victimized.
Well, I think that individuals are using John Fernandez for their own ends, and there are IMX directory, so there must be some misguided people who know my telephone number, so I'm pretty sure it's somebody at Kilburn.
Today, Mr. Fernandez said he'd heard from fellow lecturers rumours of the threats to Mr. Bolan.
If you're suggesting people who support me are victimising, I should ask them not to do so, because I see no reason for taking it out on Martin Bolan. What we are fighting is the issue of racism. And Martin is a black lecturer like me, and so I would have hoped he would have supported me all the way. And so I see no reason at all why anybody should victimise him or threaten his life or his family.